do the extension drill. This is a good drill, but the upper body can't slide. We got to stay behind it. Make that left shoulder go up and the right shoulder go down as you hit the ball. Don't slide the upper body forward. That'll cause you to hit underneath the ball. That'll cause you to pop it up. That'll cause you to hit it to the right. That'll cause you to hit it to the left.